Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
her. Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink your teeth in the middle. Oh, shit.
Just getting good.
A wizard, old and blind, wandered in the woods at night. He spilled some magic elixir in the graveyard, not a good sign. And when he realized, he whispered, "What have I done?"
The pogo dance,
screaming, squeal as loud as they could.
And the villagers fled in panic. Zombies started rose again,
laughing as people ran.
Among the scum there walked an artist in a leather coat, dead anarchist. He shouted loud,
"Hey!
Off with his job!" Leading the walking dead men forth. Don't he have middle finger up? Vibrant flag sticking out of his pocket. Zombies were yelling all night,
"Hey!
We anarchists are friendly foes."
The artist was a really fun guy in life, ready to get wasted at any time. Morning came and helped the people out. The sun burned the dead to ashes in a half hour. But in the dead of night, someone yelled in the cellar,
"Start!"